what I'm going to do now is to try and see what kind of impact using this mindfulness exercise app has on my brainwave activity. And that's a tool for measuring my EEG is this consumer quality mindwave device. So I'm not that sure how accurate this is, but nevertheless, according to my experience, at least the attention and meditation indicators that you can see at the lower right corner are fairly accurate. If you're wondering about the please start the music player text, it's just a prompt in the program to start playing some music and seeing how that impacts your brain activity. But of course the objective here is to see that the meditation meter should go and stay close to 100 or at least over 50. It seems that I'm getting into a meditative stable state already now. But so much for talking. If you hear any background noises, that's just, well, background noises. And I'll holler when I begin the exercise. I'll just turn the laptop away so that this display doesn't bother me. Taking off my glasses. Okay. That was it. Without having watched the results yet, I have to say that in the beginning I was a bit, how should I put it, distracted by ideas about how I might want to refine this meditation exercise app, and then all kinds of things that I should do came up to my mind, and just tried the thinking word and get back to the program as the exercise went further. I noticed that it really helps to imagine breathing into the part of the body that is being scanned, but still it's a bit difficult to keep focus. And by the way, excuse me, if you heard some silent gong-like sounds, it's a new feature in version 1.1, which enables you to do the meditation your eyes closed, because that's something that people usually do, and the gong sound just notifies you that okay, now it's time to switch to the next part in the program. There's also a button which randomizes the program in such way that the parts that will be scanned in the program will appear in random order. For example, you might find yourself that the app shows that okay, let's start with the palm of your right hand, and suddenly the next step is your left knee, and after that your right eye or whatever part. It's a nice option to avoid the tediousness of running the program in the same order every time. But okay, here was a look inside my head, and I will check this video, and I congratulate those of you who had the stamina to watch this whole video, and I don't know, perhaps draw some conclusions about is this app any good, or what's the whole point. But hey, I love gadgets, and I just couldn't resist purchasing this EEG thing and trying how it works with the mindfulness exercise app. All right, thank you, and goodbye, and until the next silly idea I come up with.